In this example, it says a pendulum bob of mass 5 kg is hanging from the ceiling of a 25 kg boxcar, which is moving under the effect of a 225 Newton force as shown. We are required to find the angle made by the string of pendulum inside the moving car. Here in the solution, we can directly state, as the whole system is moving toward right due to the force, and as pendulum bob will be at rest with respect to the box car, we can consider that this whole system is of mass 30 kg, 25 kg is that of car and 5 kg is that of bob, and the system of 30 kg is pulled with a force of 225 Newton. So here we can simply state the acceleration, the common acceleration of the system will be 225 divided by 30. That can be written as this will be 75 by 10, this is 7.5 meters per second square. Now, if we just look at the bob with respect to car, this pendulum bob will be experiencing its weight in downward direction, that is 5g. And if we just look at the bob with respect to car, as car is an accelerated reference frame, due to this non-inertial nature of car, the bob will experience a pseudo force in backward direction, that will be mass of bob multiplied by the acceleration of car. That will be 5 into 7.5. And the string will be having a tension. So we can simply state when the bob earlier was at rest in vertical position and the car started accelerating, we can say as seen from car, the bob will experience a pseudo force which will tilt the bob to a new equilibrium position at an angle theta with the vertical. So if this angle is theta, the angle which the string makes with the vertical here is also theta. So as with respect to car, bob is at rest. In this situation, we can simply balance out the forces. The upward force will be T cos theta and the horizontal force will be T sin theta. So in this situation, we can write T sin theta is equals to 5 into 7.5 and T cos theta can be written as 5 into G, that is 5 into 10. From these two equations, if we divide them, this T gets cancelled out, we get 10 theta is equals to 7.5 by 10, which is 3 by 4. Or the angle theta can be written as 10 inverse 3 by 4, which is equals to 37 degrees. This is the answer to our problem which we are required to find.